early. And today we're about to go catch some waves. And we got some cool shit to do, so let's get it.
Board's in the car, it's all gonna go.
Let's freaking roll, boys!
Holy crap, what the hell was the point of that?
How blessed are we?
Alright, so like I said, we're going to Porto today. Sometimes it can be a zoo out there, so hopefully today it's chill. But I have a feeling, since Surfline said it's going to be good, and it's a Saturday, hopefully I get out there before the crowd. That's all I'm going to say about it.
At this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Holy shit, dude. I'm not ready to take this GoPro out right now. I might paddle back with it. Even the GoPro in your mouth. That was pretty humbling.
That was fucking brutal. Such a long paddle out. I didn't even make it. But I guess that's part of surfing. It's just a lot of distance to cover. See what I mean? It's actually not. But over here, look at this one setting up out the back. Boom. Epic Porto closeout. Made it home, enjoying some coffee, and make breakfast. Alright, well, the iPhone ran out of space, but good stuff. Okay, so I just got back from surfing, and that was an absolutely humbling experience. It feels like once every couple of months or so, I have a session where I go out and surfing, and I catch zero waves, and I feel like I should just absolutely give up surfing and find a new hobby, but that's kind of what keeps me going out there, to be honest with you, because it is so fucking hard. Like, I don't know, I got some friends who are like super into snowboarding, and I love snowboarding too, don't get me wrong, shit's sick. But the fact that surfing is so difficult makes it more fun for me. And, yeah, I mean, I got absolutely fucking wrecked out there, but I don't know. It was worth it. I feel like I grew from that experience, so. Oh well, we'll get him next time. I'm sure there'll be a swell coming soon, and I'll be there. Moving on, I got some editing to do, and then meeting with my dad for lunch, so should be a dope day.
6 hours later.
Alright, so I went to lunch with my dad and Steph, and my cousin Michelle, who I haven't seen in a super long time. It was really good to see her, and didn't feel like vlogging that because it was family time and it just wasn't the appropriate thing to do. Then I got home and edited last night's podcast, and now I think I'll go for a little skate. I kind of like being able to just go for a skate in my neighborhood. Just clear my mind, man. Sometimes I just get anxiety for like no really clear reason. And skateboarding helps. Got a lot going on these days. We're working on an album for my buddy Josh. I'm producing it, also playing guitar, also co-writing. So that's a huge, huge project. And working on the podcast, which has just grown tremendously in the last, shoot, I don't even know, like, we just passed 10,000 subscribers like a couple months ago. We're like 14K now, and it's been crazy, man. It's been really awesome. So that takes up a lot of my time, and I'm working on my own music projects, and I really wanted to use this vlog as a way to kind of just like keep the world updated and the ones who care on like what I'm doing with my life, I guess. And not only that, it's a way for me to keep my creative muscle flexed, because it's easy when you're doing all kinds of work for clients or for other people who are not necessarily clients but helping their vision come to life. It's easy to kind of let your own personal projects kind of get buried. And so, whew, hit a rock right there. Let's get that out of the street. But yeah, like I was saying, I wanted to do this to keep the world updated, the ones who care, on what's going on in my life. Since I posted my last public YouTube video, I have had a daughter, and that has been the greatest blessing and also one of the biggest challenges of my life, and I'm pretty stoked for it. It's also just another thing going on in my life, you know what I mean? So, but anyway, I'm here doing this because the people that care, care, and I care about the people that care, my friends and family, the real fans out there who really give a shit about what we're doing. And I just think it's been such a long time since I actually made any personal content, and I just want to like kind of start that back up again, because that is why I got involved in filmmaking in the first place. I do this because I love it, you know. I also do it because it makes me money, but I do it because I love it. And for me, these vlogs are that. They're a reminder of why I got into filmmaking in the first place. You know what I mean? So, I don't know. There's a lot of traffic at this intersection, and I'm gonna go somewhere else. Oh, look at that. Bobby!
Hey, what's going on, brother?
What's up, my man? Are we going surfing tomorrow?
Yes, I'll be at your house at 6 a.m.
Perfect.
Fuck yeah.
I got absolutely worked today, Bob. I'm really looking to redeem myself.